How are you guys doing? Welcome and welcome back to the channel. So let us look at what we're having today. We are getting into Sohyung, but we're getting into Sohyung singing Upon This Rock, and this is from 2022. So she has done this before. She has sang this song, but this is like I think the most recent one. But it is, yeah, it's like the most recent one. So I'm super excited. Are you excited to get into Sohyung? Thank you so much for coming. Thank you so much for clicking. I love Sohyung. Do you love her? Tell me all of that good stuff down in the comment box. But we are going to be getting into this video today, and it's going to be really exciting. If you want me, I'm kind of like also interested in, you know, going back to like the previous one she made years back and kind of like seeing a bit of comparison in her voices and the way she's going to sing this. But in all honesty, I'm just really excited to be getting into something from Sohyung. So recent, so I just want to get into this already. If you like my channel, if you like reaction videos, please do also like, comment, share, and subscribe to this channel. Put up your buckles and let Sohyung take us on a ride. upon this rock. You guys, at this point, I think Sohyung is insane. She is like insane, literally. What was that ending? What was that? How was she still standing? Like, how was she still standing? You guys should help me make sense. Like, make this make sense. Let this make sense. It's not making sense. It's not gelling. Like, I do not get it. I do not know how one person, you know, possesses such vocal power. Because at this point, that is what it is. It is a vocal power, because I feel like she has gone beyond, you know, vocal talent and all of that. Like, did you listen to what I listened to? Do you think Sohyung isn't insane at this point? Like, I said I wanted to do like a mini comparison to this version and, you know, the one she sang like back then, like years back. But at this point, I don't even think that I would see anything. Obviously, I would love to get back into the video, but I don't think I'm gonna see whatever it is I'm looking for, because she is authentic. She is this, like, this is it. Okay, so it's just to enjoy and never question, never compare, never doubt. Oh my god, that was so feeling. Literally, I feel full, my heart is full, my stomach is full. And that is just exactly what the song did to me. And I just want to know what you guys think. How did you feel listening to this? Are you watching this? Are you the person who taped this video? Thank you. Were you among the audience? Lucky you. But yeah, if you know that you do enjoy reaction videos of any sort, please do resort to this channel, because that is what we do here. Do well to like, comment, share, and subscribe to this channel. Put down your recommendations, your thoughts, and everything in between, okay? Until the next one, let us keep staying safe. Bye.